The chemical known as C8 is toxic. It can cause cancer, birth defects, organ failure, and many other illnesses.
A Pensacola law firm claims it's been found in water systems across the country and is now found in the blood of 99.7% of Americans. Channel 3's Renee Beninati has details on the Pensacola law firm taking on one of the world's biggest chemical companies. Renee.
The Levin Papantonio law firm claims that DuPont sold C8, knowing its dangers and never told anyone about them. Now they've won thousands of lawsuits, and the story has been turned into a documentary. Monday night, hundreds of people heard the story of Bucky Bailey. He barely survived as a child, born with major facial deformities. Bailey says it was because his mother was unknowingly exposed to C8 when she was pregnant. It's a story lawyer Mike Papantonio knows extremely well.
I suppose the reason that it's taken off is because the message is so important. And the message is that C8, it's a man-made chemical, is being put into drinking water all over, literally all over the world right now.
Bailey was one of tens of thousands of people in West Virginia also exposed to the chemical. About 5 years ago, Papantonio and his law firm spearheaded the battle against its manufacturer, DuPont. He claims the company knew about its dangers, but did nothing about it. The chemical is known to cause cancer, birth defects, organ failure, and other illnesses.
I saw that 70,000 people in the Ohio River Valley all drank this poison because DuPont put it in their drinking water and failed to tell them, kept it a secret, intentionally kept it a secret.
The documentary also follows the legal battle the Levin law firm took on. The team secured more than $670 million in settlements for more than 3,500 cases. Papantonio says the fight became personal.
But then I started meeting the people who were dying of cancer, people who had birth defects in their family, people who had gastro problems that potentially will kill them.
He hopes the film will shed light on the chemical's dangers.
I don't know if we can clean the problem up, but we can stop a lot of people from getting very, very sick.
C8 is used in the manufacturing of Teflon, one of the main components in non-stick pots and pans. The company had a plant in West Virginia that contaminated the area's drinking water supply. In addition to the $670 million settlement last year, the company agreed to pay an additional $50 million a year for the next 5 years for any additional claims that come up. The company no longer makes C8. Now it's made in China.